next few scenes show the candy plant. Chocolate coating is melted in these mixers and taken to the dipping room where the candy centers are dipped and wrapped. Conveyors move the trays of candy. Crawford County Dairy herds is pasteurized in stainless steel vats and bottled under the most sanitary conditions. Also shown is the large churn, which churns 1,000 pounds of butter at a time. It takes only a few minutes to freeze a batch of ice cream in this direct expansion freezer. Here is some of the finished product pouring into the cans. The ice cream is then stored in a room with a temperature of 10 degrees below zero. Pepsi-Cola bottles are cleaned and sterilized in a large washer and placed on a revolving table where they are filled and capped. Bottles are labeled at the rate of 30 per minute.